honestly, I would probably say like 7 or 8. That's how fair.
Seven, yeah, I'll be right around there. 7 or 8. Bison.
Bison is a 7 or 8. Okay.
It's okay if yours is lower.
I'll probably say 6 or 7.
Can 6 or 7?
6 or 7.
Okay, like a 6 or 7. And Latif and Fear?
Nice.
Yeah.
Really?
We're like, no. I'm 9.5.
But what'd you say about crying at movies? Is it okay to cry at movies?
Like hair. hands like in the posture of a box. Yeah, just like you don't need to keep on thinking that it's a square part. Like you can still think about, well, there's corners in here, so you can do that. But that, but don't get too much involved. Like more dancing, you know. Just keep that kind of square area, like maybe a little like.
Oh yeah.
Cause like you know like. Some parts you can maybe do like a spin maybe in there, just get a little bit in there. Yeah, but like, yeah, like that. Yeah, like when you push against the wall, like, and then you like it's a wall. Like you're really like feeling like you're in a box, like. And we're like, yeah, and you can kind of, yeah, I like that when you use, like, what is it called when you're, like,
mind?
Like, kind of like a mind. That's why I like, kind of like that, but not too but mindish. Like, you're still moving, kind of, with those moves, and so you do that, like,
and then go up, and then maybe you can, like, keep that square.
Like that, like you're stuck, but you're, like, trying to use what you have, and just, like, kind of figuring out what to do with the box that you just found out about, and then just squaring, what do I do, I'm out, like, out, just, yeah, and, like, take what's in there, like, what is it, weather, and just, like, adventure, yeah, like, that emotion, because we're not in the street, such a big spread, those,
moving it,
push it out, yeah, just, so it's more, like,
remember what in there, that,
like, but don't do too much, like your legs to push, like,
push,
like,
okay.
Yeah, so, use the
most, like,
laws and maybe put your feet in, but make sure, like, you know how Michael Jackson kind of leans down, but he doesn't do it, like, fall, like, maybe you can do that, but then you're ready to do that,
that posture,
where you might have ball over there,
start, put your head out.
Then spin down a lot. But don't do it too much, like, pushing, maybe, like, we were doing, like,
push.
The box part, and maybe,
push,
like, you know, corners. Like, make sure, like, two, the most, like,
so it's, like, using,
and then just, you know, like, do that part, and then just go to this other, like, maybe a
square.
And you can maybe start, like, this, like, how it was, like, that, like, and then make sure you, like are just, like, yeah, and then, yeah, one time, because then it's, like, because you want, like, one, like that. So, yeah, like, use the box area, like, you know, stuff, yeah. Now, step out of the box.
Thank you.
balance, at least in my perception of what masculine and feminine is. Maybe a decade ago, you know, masculine, as society sees it, is more like being tough, being very competitive and trying to be on top, you know, having more power. But now it's like you see that on both sides, you know, male and female.
The older I get, the more I use it too, and even start to realize that sometimes being sensitive is a masculine trait. Because when you're comfortable enough to do that, it shows a lot of strength.
To me, they're kind of like intertwined. It's kind of like just about taking care of them on both sides.
When I think about masculinity, what I think about is being tough. And then same thing with more of the sensitive side, being more comfortable and realizing, letting those emotions come out and not being afraid to share those emotions. It's like spit in your face, like, are you gay or are you like girls? Like, you know, like, that was the choice, you know what I mean?
done, so what I do, what you see, is me meditating in motion. Right now, I'm using everything from the baby, what I've collected in a lot of these years, and what I know, and I'm slowly just letting that go, little by little. I'm taking everything I have and slowly taking those walls down, just coming down, just celebrating what's happening. At that point, it's not really about how it looks, it's about how it feels.
Are singing the dreams that are sent to me.